gonna lose it again. Yeah. Doing a fine job though. Alright, well, just follow him around then. Follow him around. Fish here, Mark, Tony? You having fun yet?
Yeah, I think y'all fishing, but your rod's down. The last three fish are mine.
All right.
Sorry.
I'm just gonna get it.
Y'all gotta catch hell on the ride home.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm doing something wrong.
You've been catching fish all day.
I ain't either.
Well, I tell you what, you look at them, watch them rise, and when something grabs you.
I didn't expect to limit out on silvers. I really didn't.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but there's only two silvers in that box. The rest of them are pink.
I'm going to fish on this damn pixie or spinner vibrax here. It's just sitting in the water.
You don't let your mom reel that fish in.
Yeah, you better let her.
No, this is going back.
Club go, man. Right here. I got it. No love taps, Chad. Y'all getting your ass kicked over here.
Yeah.
Oh, nice one.
That's the one we've been looking for all day.
The last one.
You need to hold this one up and get a picture.
I got to get this. All
right.
Or one of them. Yeah, let me hold it.
Oops, I'm loose, sir.
I got the net. You want to hold this one for a picture?
Yes, dear.
All right.
Yes, Greg.
Let me whack him in the ass first.
It's in the,
Well, there's one that's going to get let go.
Yep.
Not if it's bigger than this.
Fresh.
All right, let me get rid of this one.
Damn, back up. I'll wait back on it. Hey, don't you want to fish with the skipper?
I wish you had the kid in
the hand. Pull the fish sideways, Mom, and put him out in front of us.
And hold him out like that.
Hold him up. Put your hand on the belly.
There you go.
Watch him out like that.
Safe to say they were in the Chevelle area.
Yeah.
So, where they're at, man.
Yep.
Tony, take a pit start. Me and my kids.
Hell yeah, let me get out of the way here.
Oh, no, I would like to have one with all of y'all.
One more.
Okay.
One more.
Hit it flat.
It took.